Welcome to part two of riding the island of Corsica. If you missed part one, check out right here. In this video, we get into an insane canyon ride, just twisties, super old. I don't know how old this canyon was built. D84 is a highway designated number. Absolutely incredible ride. Super deep canyon down below, rocky cliffs on one side. Amazing. Let's take a look. So we're out riding this weekend here in Corsica, France, island of, riding with Alex here, and we've ridden before. We've ridden with the Hog chapter out of Naples. This is Alex. You may have seen him in other videos, or at least his bike, him riding by my YouTube channel.
Yeah. Hello, everybody.
Can you tell us a little bit about your motorcycle?
So mine's a Softail Slim 2016, a bit dirty, but I like it. It's pretty low to the ground, especially for a tall guy like me, it gets the job done. So
what kind of riding do you like to do?
So personally, I like more of the serpentine mountaintop riding, that we can actually lean into it, which is kind of counterintuitive of a Harley, but you can try and make it work if you try hard enough. That lean angle gets really slim sometimes. So
yeah, we can hear you dragging kind of regularly with these. Yeah, you get into the pavement pretty good with those. So now you're going to be shipping this bike off to Japan, huh?
Yeah, so the plan is to get this bike with me to Japan. From what I've heard, they have some pretty tight sound restrictions as well as noise emissions, I'd imagine, as well. So I have to go back to my stock pipes. So I got to take these off eventually, which is going to be depressing and a little bit difficult for me because I did this all myself, obviously.
And
so,
it's a Vance and Hines?
Yeah, Vance and Hines. I think they're the 2-in-1 something.
Okay.
But yeah, so I got to take them off and...
Yeah, and you're losing your baffle here.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. So there's a small nut down here and a notch that goes with it, an actual tip hop itself. Sometime, I don't know how, when, or why, but it popped out the knob. So I eventually, when I go home, I got to screw back in the screw and figure out how to get back in and maybe weld it shut or something. I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, as long as it doesn't totally fall out, I think you'll be okay.
So push it back every once in a while, but again, I only remember when it's already been on for a while, so it's already kind of hot, so I got to hot hands, kind of tap back in real quick, and hopefully be done for it before I get burned myself.
And it's fixed.
So I got to run out at home, I got a welding gun, I can just weld it back shut for keepsies this time. I tried using the screw, just a old-fashioned, just torque it shut. It didn't work, obviously, so.
Yeah, a little weld to it. And
manhill it this time.
Yeah. Right on. Well, we still got a bunch of riding to go. We're out here in the countryside. It's absolutely beautiful. And a little bit of rain today, but not too bad. So that's what we're doing, riding Corsica. Thanks, man.
See you guys later.
And that was part two of our ride in Corsica up Highway D84. Absolutely incredible. It goes on like that for miles. That was just a small percentage of it. Just dream roads, twisties in the canyon with a river down below on one side. Absolutely amazing. From there, we end up climbing up into a pine forest into the mountain range where they raise truffle pigs. And there are truffle pigs running all around. They're in the road, they're laying in the sun, they're kind of wherever. There are a lot of corrals, but there's also a lot of them that are just free that we had to watch out for. A lot of cattle, sheep, all kinds of stuff loose in that mountain range. But that's in the next episode. Thanks for tuning in. Catch you in the next one.